Of teeth. He have not dealt so with any nation. And as for his judgments, they had blood sprinkled on them. They wasn't under a covenant. They weren't back there saying, we will obey. You did. The Most High never gave them no laws to keep. But he gave it to you. He showeth his word unto Jacob, his statutes and his judgments unto Israel. He have not dealt so with any nation. And as for his judgments, they have not known them. Praise ye the Lord. So there's no punishment for them to keep the laws. So it's time to decide. Either you're going to be in or you're out. But now you know who you are.